it's so tiny. It's like tiny compared to the Pro. Except it's 100 times faster than this Pro ever was. And it actually works. That's quite normal thinness for a laptop these days.
Look at this big lad.
I love this thing, but now its graphics have failed and I took the RAM out of it. For a little bit at least, this will be my new editing computer, and I've edited a few videos with it already.